So how are you doing today?
Well, as you know, my mom died a few weeks ago, and I've been writing letters to cope with it.
And so, how do you feel about that?
Well, I still feel a connection to her when I do that.
And has this helped you at all?
Yeah.
So, where are the letters?
I don't have the letters.
Where did you put them?
I leave them at her favorite statue, but they're always gone every time I go back.
Well, where do they go?
I don't know. I think someone reads them.
So you are just letting random people read personal letters addressed to your mom?
No. I think it's just one person. Every day I go to the sculpture garden and I sit down to write her a letter.
So how are you doing today?
So I've been finding these letters